welcome to another episode of Gaming with My Boy Bacon. We return to GTA 5, a little drunk today. And let's go see how Mr. Bacon survives drunk. It's probably not gonna be good or anything. But, whoa, driving's really hard. Oh, jeez. Oh, I drove right in front of a police station. That's not good. Oh, jeez. Sorry. I can't steer correctly because I'm drunk. Whoa. Oh, jeez. Good thing this isn't my car. Oh, wait, yeah, it is. Oh, dang it. Alright. I could always fix it later, I guess. Get away from the cops. Just remember, kids, never drink and drive, or run away from the cops. Especially drunk, don't do that. Just don't do it in general. That'd be bad. Whoa, it's dripping out! Oh, this is hurting my eyes. Oh, sorry! Oh, it means it's running away. I got control of my vehicle. Except for that. Alright, no longer drunk. Alright, new game. Let's go play in traffic. No, I don't want to play in traffic over here. Alright, so I think a good place to play in traffic would be where underneath that like that giant tunnel. I think it's over here somewhere. Ooh, and you know what I should do? I purchased all of those beers so I'll get drunk while running across the street. Yeah, let's do that one. This will be a very drunk episode of Game with My Boy Bacon. Drift! Ooh! Ooh! Oh, he wants to fight too. You up. I'm gonna mess you up, punk. Punk? Jesus. You started it. Just for the record. I haven't caught it on video, too. And of course the police are after me again. And I'm not even drunk! Alright. I need to hide. I'll first run, and then hide. Or hide first. Ah! Yeah, okay. Now I can hide. These bushes look good. They'll never find me. I can eat my snacks. Wherever they... Oh, crap. Back to the car! Get in! Watch out for bullets! Oh, grinding with my car! Ooh, two wheels! Drive, fool! Drive, Mr. Bacon, drive! Oh! That guy swerved right into me! Jerk! I'm not paying for that insurance. Alright. Okie dokie. So, snacks. And I'm gonna drink my beer and get really drunk, hopefully, and then run across the freeway and try not to get hit. It shouldn't be too hard because there doesn't seem to be that much traffic right now. I do have a bloody forehead, though, so that kind of sucks. Hey, the Black Mamba wants me to come to his apartment. I don't think so, buddy. I mean, I would go, but I would drink all your booze. Alright, I can feel the effects, or at least see them. All right, let's take it slow first. Nah, we'll just run. Oh! Running so far is really good. Let's keep at it. Oh, look at my neck. I look like E.T. Or a giraffe for those kids that don't know what E.T. is. Run, Bacon, run! Kick the wall. Yeah! Alright, this isn't as fun as I thought, because I'm not that drunk. Oh! Alright, so we're back at my place. Now we're actually going to get drunk and then go back there. Montage music, please. Alright, that's enough drinking. I could definitely see the effects and... Whoa, he's wigging out. Oh man, he is loopy. This is gonna be fun. Playing in traffic while super wasted. Dude. I salute thee, Mr. Bacon. Alright, let's take the most expensive car I have, which is... The Batmobile. I don't know. It looks like it, at least. Driving is hard, especially when you're drunk. Oh boy! Sorry! Alright. Let's start this. Oh! And close my door. There we go. Excuse me. Oh. I don't want to get hit. Let me start first. Run like a goober. Alright. Here we go. Let's walk it. So far, so good. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Everyone's not happy that I'm walking through the freeway drunk. That's okay. Alright, it's starting to wear off already. Oh, jeez. Punk? I totally missed. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. Alright, I need to get out of traffic. Ooh! Me trying to fight that car just made me think of a really good idea. So I first need to heal up. Snacks, there it is. So what I think I'm going to do is once I heal and everything, I'm going to go play in traffic again, but stop all the cars and try to make the drivers get out, fist fight them, and then try to get those guys hit by other people's cars. So first I need to stop traffic. Alright, that was easy. So... I'm just gonna make... Usually a guy likes to fight. So... I'll just kick every single car I see, pretty much. Oh! Oops. Damn, my car is not doing anything. This lady's talking smack! And I just threw her out of her car. Oop! Jeez! Oh man! Watch where you're driving, idiot! And it keeps taking me backwards. Punk! Oh. Oh! Oh, jeez! That was like inches from my head! So far, this isn't going so well. Oh! Yeah, here we go. Let's do it right now. Let's try to get you hit by a car. Oh. I need to make sure I don't get hit. Let's go, Prentice. Boom! Come on, traffic, hit him. Aha! 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 Sucker. Let's do this. Oh! Oh! Ole! Boom! Let's do this, punk. Come on. Oh, that's not the push button. Oh, jeez. I don't think there is a push button. Jerk. Oh, sweet. Oh, no, not sweet. Oh, man. Get back up. Wait, let me... I want to fight him. Move. Thank you. Like an old man. Oh, jeez. Have an old man beat on me? Come on, Grandpa. Why are they not? Fine, just get down. Now the cops are coming because I beat up on an old man. Give me cargo. He was well defending himself, but whatever. No, oh, jeez. Sorry. I didn't want to do this, but oh, dang it. Idea. We're gonna end this episode with a bang. Oh, cool! I didn't know you could do that. Like a little animation just popped up. Kneel down and plant the explosive. Okay, who cares about that last one? All right. Sorry. But we're gonna end this episode with a bang. Bail out. I was way off. No cops? Oh, jeez. Holy crap! Dude, I'm trying to start a fire here. Come on. Alright, no one move. Dang it! Sorry. I didn't mean to... Catch on fire, gasoline. Why aren't you? Oh, you're not gasoline. You're a crack in the road. Where'd my gasoline go? There we go. Fire! Now the police are coming. Not really what I had in mind, but. One device. Lead to go. Wrecked. Whoa! Slow motion status. Oh. Ow. I guess this is how Mr. Bacon goes down. His last stand right here, guys. It's been an honor, Mr. Bacon.